Join me as I dive into the future and challenge myself to adapt to the high-tech changes in finance for 2025. The finance sector is on the cusp of a revolution, and I'm excited to explore how technology is poised to transform it in 2025. From consumers to businesses, this transformation will have a significant impact on how we manage our money, invest, and conduct financial transactions. The current finance industry is plagued by inefficiencies, security risks, and a lack of accessibility for certain demographics. For instance, outdated systems and manual processes lead to slow transaction times, resulting in frustration for consumers and lost opportunities for businesses. Furthermore, the industry is vulnerable to cyber attacks, which can compromise sensitive financial information and erode trust in financial institutions. Additionally, certain groups, such as the underbanked or those in rural areas, often lack access to basic financial services, exacerbating social and economic inequalities. The lack of transparency and accountability in financial transactions is another major concern. Complex financial systems and instruments can be difficult to understand, making it challenging for consumers to make informed decisions about their finances. This opacity can also enable fraudulent activities, perpetuating a culture of mistrust. Moreover, the industry's reliance on physical infrastructure, such as bank branches and ATMs, can be a barrier to access, particularly in underserved communities. In recent years, we've seen some advancements in fintech, but there's still much work to be done to address these challenges. To create a more efficient, secure, and inclusive financial system, we need to harness the power of technology and innovation. By 2025, we can expect to see significant innovations in the finance sector. AI-driven investment tools, for example, will enable more accurate portfolio management and reduce the risk of human error. Blockchain technology will increase the security and transparency of financial transactions, making it harder for fraudsters to operate. Moreover, enhanced cybersecurity measures will protect sensitive financial information from hackers and other malicious actors. Another exciting development is the emergence of decentralized finance, or DeFi. This movement seeks to democratize access to financial services, enabling individuals to manage their finances without relying on traditional intermediaries like banks. DeFi platforms are already making waves, offering lending, borrowing, and trading services that are faster, cheaper, and more secure than traditional models. Virtual and augmented reality technologies are also set to revolutionize the way we interact with financial institutions. Imagine being able to walk into a virtual bank branch, interact with AI-powered advisors, and receive personalized financial advice from the comfort of your own home. These technologies will make financial services more accessible, engaging, and user-friendly, particularly for younger generations who are accustomed to digital experiences. One groundbreaking technology that could revolutionize finance is quantum computing. This technology has the potential to optimize complex financial calculations, enable faster and more accurate risk assessments, and even facilitate the development of new financial instruments. While quantum computing is still in its infancy, its potential to transform the finance sector is vast and exciting. In the high-tech finance landscape of 2025, we can expect to see faster, cheaper, and more secure financial transactions. We'll have greater access to financial services, regardless of our location or socioeconomic background. And with AI-driven tools and decentralized platforms, we'll be empowered to take greater control over our financial lives. Thanks for watching. What are your thoughts on the future of finance? Share your comments below, and don't forget to check out my other videos for more insights on the intersection of technology and finance.